So I'm Jonathan Snowden. I'm an assistant professor in the School of Public Health and also in the OHSU Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology. So when I think about how I got into my current research field, it was when I was finishing up my PhD, and I was working in environmental epidemiology at that time and was set up to collaborate with another PhD student by our mutual advisor. And she, Yvonne Cheng, was a maternal fetal medicine subspecialist, a physician, who was also doing a PhD in epidemiology. And that's when I was exposed to the topic of childbirth, pregnancy, maternal health, neonatal health. And from then I didn't know much about the content area, but it was so interesting to me. And there was such an immediate application. at this point, it's pretty well known that the US has a crisis in maternal health. Our maternal death rate and our rates of severe harm during birth and after birth for moms are much higher than what they should be. They're the highest in the Western world, and lowering those rates of death and harm during birth is a top national priority. So that's what I focus on currently. And again, not just, yes, improving the overall rate of maternal health, but also closing disparities while we do that. So the specific lever that I'm looking at to try to affect this change and to improve maternal health is really postpartum care at the moment. So research happens because people are passionate. People are drawn to research because they have dedication to topics and to certain populations, and research can only get accomplished and carried to publication with a high degree of commitment and grit. And when I think about the passion that has brought me to research and that sustains me as a researcher, it is the passion to improve health outcomes for moms and babies. I just know there's so much more improvement that we can do in the US, and I think that research is a powerful tool in uncovering what needs to happen to improve mom and baby outcomes. So that's what brings me to work every day, and that's what keeps me doing my research. I'm Jonathan Snowden, and my passion as a researcher is improving health outcomes for moms and babies.